Let's get you more about this shocking incident coming from West Bengal, where 8 patients in Jalpaiguri Government Hospital lost their eyesight. This after they were admitted in the hospital for a cataract operation. Now, despite the hospital's complete negligence, the authorities here are yet to take any responsibility.
These patients living their worst nightmare in Bengal's Jalpaiguri district. Due to the government hospital's negligence, this man has lost his eyesight along with 7 other patients who had been admitted for a cataract operation. Listen to the ordeal this patient faced due to the hospital's apathy.
বৃহস্পতিবার অবসর নিলাম, শুক্রবারই সকাল 10টার দিকে খুলে দেখে যে সবাই নাকি ইনফেকশন হয়ে গেছে। আমার মেডিসিনে কি গন্ডগোল ছিল না কি ছিল?
They have lost their eyesight. The family is left without a bread earner. But will action be taken against the hospital's unthinkable negligence? Bureau Report, Times Now.